Welcome to the Schneider Electric Resilient and Sustainable Home Session. I'm your moderator, Thomas Eck. Schneider Electric creates solutions that go beyond simply smart homes, but to homes that are also connected and sustainable. Before we get into exactly what we do to deliver on the new electrical home, let's talk about the why. Here, I'd like to introduce you to Strategic Customers and Programs Director, Bradford Wills.
Before we get into exactly what we do to deliver the new electric home, let's talk about why it's so important. There are a number of critical areas. First, sustainability. It's a global priority. Consumers are not only demanding it, there are regulatory changes coming into effect regionally and globally that we must embrace. We'll go into this further in just a moment. Equally important is the amount of technology built into homes today and the corresponding increased demand it places on our homes. Nearly 90% of lives are spent indoors. Even before the pandemic, our time was spent in offices, hotels, homes, and more. We've entered into a new electric world where nearly everything is connected, and we live digital lives, which means that reliability and control of our energy is critical. Finally, there are real-world threats that we must account for. As CO2 levels increase, which our homes are partially responsible for, the impacts of climate change increase, which leads to environmental events. These natural and man-made disasters are challenging the resiliency of buildings and our ability to keep things running no matter what the weather, disaster, or other things happening around a home. But first, let's revisit sustainability. Homes are expected to become the single largest consumer of electricity and the biggest contributor of carbon dioxide emissions. Layering COVID-19 and the fact that people are staying home and consuming more energy than ever before, the impact of homes will grow even higher. In fact, since the pandemic began, home energy usage has gone up an average of 20%. From an overarching perspective, 40% of CO2 emissions come from buildings, second only to manufacturing. From a regulatory standpoint, California issued new Title 24 requirements last year, which require a minimum level of active solar production on every new home built in the state. As it relates to real-world threats, safety and reliability are key. We want to empower home builders to deliver homes that allow their buyers the simple ability to control their energy usage, adjust to changing sources, rates, and rolling blackouts, and do so in a simple and automated way. Additionally, we tend to forget that electrical faults still happen every day, and they happen more often than we think. Electrical fires cost homeowners $4.2 billion every year in Europe and the U.S. combined. Most of this damage is preventable, and we're committed to making homes more and more safe from these dangers.
Thank you, Brad. It's true that most household electrical incidents are preventable if you have the right equipment. Now, I'd like to introduce you to Michael Mahan, our Vice President in Home Distribution. Hi, Michael. Can you tell us more about how Schneider Electric is helping to protect our ecosystem?
Now that we've touched on what factors into how we are designing for the future, let's talk about what that means for Schneider Electric. Schneider Electric Square D products have been trusted for more than 100 years and today are found in 4 out of 10 U.S. homes. Our focus is to create a 100% protected and connected residential ecosystem using both the grid and distributed energy resources, such as solar and battery, to optimize efficiency. Today you know Square D for its electrical panel and circuit breakers, but in order to measure, control, and protect this ecosystem, we need to have insight all the way down to the plug level. That's why we are launching our wiring device solution this year. This is what we call the grid to plug solution. Let's explain what grid to plug means. As you know, Schneider Electric has a deep history in residential energy. With the volatility in energy and the impact we're experiencing from climate change, we have taken proactive steps to allow consumers better control of their energy. We have enabled convergence, scalability, and optimization of residential distributed energy sources, including utility power, solar power, generators, and other sources. Incorporating that into our connected home ecosystem provides digital control of energy use across the entire home, not only at the branch circuit level, but all the way to the outlet level. Let's look further into the innovative products driving the grid-to-plug advantage. First, our Square D Energy Center, a modular, compact energy manager that gives the homeowners personalized digital control over their solar energy. The Square D Energy Center is an industry-first product that outpaces any other solution on the market with its features and ease of install and use by electrical contractors and homeowners alike. The Energy Center allows the homeowner to have digital control over how their solar energy is produced, used, and stored, ensuring that power flow is safe, cost-effective, and resilient. Powered by Schneider Electric's Wiser technology, along with SolarEdge's Energy Hub inverter with Prism technology, the Square D Energy Center seamlessly enables the convergence, scalability, and optimization of residential distributed energy resources, including utility power, solar power, energy storage, future smart home devices, and even generators. Further, built-in energy monitoring capabilities enhance the user experience, bridging the gap between home automation and digital energy management. It's important to understand why this meets the demands of the evolving home and is focused on four key areas. One, safety, protecting lives, property, and appliances. Two, resiliency, enabling continuity of power through backup-ready systems. Three, efficiency, creating easy-to-install solutions, which is important for builders and homeowners. And lastly, personalization, bridging the smart infrastructure to deliver full energy control and connectivity within the homes. Here we can show you the Schneider Electric difference. Existing residential solar installation tends to be complex, time-consuming, has a very large footprint, and let's be honest, it's not pleasant to look at in your garage or outside your home. Our energy center is different. Home builders appreciate the features, application, and value that our product brings them. Special features like our Quick Connect integrated solar inverter, the grid forming mode to be able to use solar power when the grid shuts down, the SolarEdge Backup Interface Module, or BUIM, is ready to be installed and makes it easy to add both a BUIM and a mounting base kit into the panel. Applications for this technology include single-family new construction, anytime service entrance is located on the outer wall of the garage, allowing the inverter to seamlessly mount on the opposite side of the wall. Backup battery system does not have to be added immediately. The inverter mounting is integrated into the energy center, reducing installation material and time by at least an hour. When the battery is added, the BUIM installs into the energy center, which will reduce the footprint and installation in both time and material. For the builder and the installer, this means faster, simpler installation with fewer connections and more streamlined commissioning. For the homeowner, this means a cleaner, more modern look, as well as greater control to optimize their home energy use. In addition to the Energy Center, we want to take a moment to dive into a few products in more detail, including the Wiser Energy Monitor. With the Wiser Energy Monitor, we are working with builders to make homes more efficient. Our connected home platform integrates a home's energy supply with the homeowner's demand, empowering them to choose the most efficient time of the day to use electricity in the home. The Wiser Energy Monitor automatically identifies appliances and devices that use power, such as a refrigerator or oven. It can track every load plugged into a Square DX and XD range connected power socket, as energy monitoring is included in all of our wiring device products by default. Using Wiser, homeowners can easily track the energy usage of their appliances and devices. They can get notified when they turn on and off, and they can create goals to track energy savings. The Wiser Energy app also integrates with Google Home, Alexa, Philips Hue, and many more, allowing you to ask if your devices are still running. At the plug level, our solution offers not only the ability to control power on and off to a receptacle, but also the ability to identify the power consumption, providing better energy management options for the consumers. Giving homeowners this level of insight and control is a competitive differentiator.
Thank you, Michael. Indeed, with consumers' needs changing, these innovations are crucial in the new energy landscape. And this is an approach we're bringing outside of the United States as well. Now that we know the products that Schneider Electric brings to make homes more sustainable, more resilient, more efficient, and more personal, Brad, can you tell us more about what we're bringing to home builders?
For home builders, all of these pieces matter because they touch on four key areas we know they're passionate about. First, best-in-class safety and protection. We have the best electrical protection system providing industry-leading arc fault and overcurrent protection to protect against fires, ground fault protection to protect people from electrocution due to a ground fault, whole home surge protection to protect all those sensitive electronics of the home, and now put this into a simple, connected digital solution allowing homeowners to more easily understand what is happening in and around their home. Second, creating an enhanced lifestyle with connectivity. We want to enable you to create and enjoy remote visibility and troubleshooting of issues in your home, remote control to enhance comfort and efficiency, ongoing over-the-air updates to future-proof your home, and integrated voice control through the most popular systems such as Alexa and Google Home. Third, incorporating artificial intelligence and machine learning at the core of the ecosystem powered by Wiser Energy will provide an updated mapping of your home's electrical system, provide preventative diagnostics for appliances and HVAC systems, and optimize your energy in a complicated new energy landscape. Lastly, leaning into modern aesthetics, we are committed to giving you solutions that meet the requirements for cleaner and simpler modular design. This approach provides labor savings at time of install. It makes the system more stylish and approachable with an innovative feel that easily accommodates advanced components and energy sources such as solar, battery storage, and generators.
Thank you, Brad. Now let's take a look at what our partners think.
Providence Homes, we're located in Jacksonville, Florida. We mainly focus on building homes that are more comfortable, more durable, that just live better. My name is Charles Roberts. I'm the Vice President of Operations for Providence Homes. Our homes typically achieve at least a 50% energy savings compared to a home that's built to code. As far as the quality of our homes, it starts with the construction that we use, things that we do differently, the quality of the insulation, for example, the way we air seal, how the ductwork is installed. And we feel like once you live in one of our homes and you actually experience it, it's not the same. But the challenge with that is, how do we deliver that message to people before they make that buying decision? And when we found the Wiser Energy Monitor, it was something that just jumped out to us that it was the perfect solution. So the Wiser Energy device is installed in the breaker panel, and it has the ability over time to learn every device in your home to know exactly what is consuming energy at any particular time. In Schneider Electric, we found a partner that was able to help us demonstrate the high level of energy efficiency in our homes. What we say we're going to deliver, we can prove it with this energy monitoring system, and it's a very powerful tool for us. We feel the trend in home building is a trend moving beyond energy efficiency, getting into sustainability, durability, healthier homes. and we want to be known as the builder that looks out for Jacksonville homebuyers today and in the future.
As you heard, with Providence Homes, we're going beyond energy efficiency. It's about building sustainable, durable, and healthy homes. And that starts with the construction of the home itself. In partnering with Providence Homes, we've been able to help them differentiate from a technological and insights standpoint. They no longer have to convince home buyers of the benefits of the system with electric bills or technical device specifications. Instead, the homeowner can see the Energy Center in action with the Wiser app, and the value speaks for itself.
Many thanks to Michael and Brad for taking us through these crucial innovations addressing today's sustainability challenges for home builders. Now, you know Wiser, our residential connected home platform, better, and how we are helping consumers address the four challenges facing our homes: sustainability, resiliency, efficiency, and personalization. We all play a critical role in the journey to a sustainable world. It starts right here in our homes. With Wiser, we empower you to transform your home to be smart and sustainable. Thank you for your time. I now invite you to visit our virtual booth at CES 2021 and participate in our spotlight and breakout sessions.